All right, here the girls are busy at work with the cookies, Mad Hatter cookies. Cathy's piping some beautiful scroll designs on the cookie with some royal icing. And then over here, Liz and Patricia are very carefully painting some edible gold glitter or highlighter onto the cookies to give them a gold effect. And when they're done, they're looking like this. That is for a Mad Hatter bridal shower.